Hello everyone. This is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. On Saturday, March 1st and Sunday, March 2nd, I'll be presenting two workshops in the Greater Los Angeles area. These workshops will run from 10 a.m. until approximately 5 p.m. each day at a private residence just outside of Los Angeles in a very peaceful, natural environment. The topics for these workshops have been now chosen. One workshop will be on developing faith and trust as we walk our spiritual path. This workshop is going to teach you how we can connect within ourselves, in mind and emotion, to the greater universal consciousness. It's going to emphasize our ability to make this connection, because truly this connection to our higher selves and to God consciousness is established through trust. It has been called the importance of faith in Christianity, but it is truly a sense of trust and knowing. And the more deeply we trust in our higher selves and in God consciousness, the more we experience evidence that this connection is real. This is important. Many people, when they work with psychics or with their own psychic abilities, are still lacking confidence. They're not sure if they can trust the information or if the information is even accurate. This is often because the person is not connecting to God consciousness or to their higher selves. They are connecting to other beings who have a limited perspective of their own. Or they are connecting to their own ego mind, which is simply imagining things based upon what it has seen or what it feels or what its history has been. And so this first workshop is going to teach you to develop true trust, not blind ignorance, but true trust due to your own evidence about your increased spiritual connection to God. It's going to be a very powerful workshop. It's going to give you exercises, tools, and knowledge, as well as higher self energy, to help you increase your ability to trust in God and to find a clearer direction on your spiritual path. The second topic for the workshop, the second workshop, is going to be on discovering the root causes of deep karmic experiences and being able to be free from them. Oftentimes in our lives, we have lots of little problems, lots of little desires, but we might not always be reaching the depth of the karma that is driving our life experiences. Many souls are unaware of their deepest thoughts or deepest beliefs or deepest emotional patterns. And so this workshop is going to give you meditative tools as well as contemplation exercises and energy practices to help you truly open up the deepest parts of your karma in your physical body, in your emotional body, and your mental body, to help you as a spiritual consciousness perceive them. In a way, this is going to help you make the most significant transformations in your personal life path. Because those deepest karmas have the strongest power of shaping our lives. So once we become aware of them, we can start working on them and make amazing changes in our human experience. These two workshops are designed to be very, very powerful. In the past, I have taught workshops to help you connect with your higher self, workshops about meditation, about our male-female energies. I've created workshops about forgiveness, but these are going to be very application-based. This is going to give you much tool and much guidance as you work towards things. So we'll be teaching you how to trust and what to trust in, how to increase the ability so you can see God working in your life. And we're going to teach you how to go into yourself, how to go into the depth of your mind to uncover these things that have been influencing your life in very strong ways that you may have not seen before. In the workshop, I will not be telling you what you should be seeing. That would not serve your highest good. In this workshop, I'm going to be teaching you how to see yourself and how to see the greater parts of yourself, like your higher self, and the universe as God's creation. These are very powerful workshops. So in my fourth year in coming to Los Angeles, you're going to get something quite nice, I believe. Again, these workshops are going to be held on Saturday, March 1st, and Sunday, March 2nd, just outside Los Angeles, in a nice home in a mountain area. It's very, very peaceful, very meditative, very supportive of the work that we are going to do. The cost will be $50 per day, per workshop. I've tried to keep this cost as low as possible to allow for as many people to attend. So for a 7-hour workshop, this is quite a good deal compared to the other workshops and experiences that are usually costing well over $100, even up to $500 for a weekend experience. So I hope to see you there. Participation is also available on Skype webcam. There will be much information shared, and I'm sure we'll have a wonderful time celebrating ourselves, celebrating the universe, and celebrating our oneness in God consciousness. If you'd like to register, please visit www.higherselfteachings.com. You'll then receive a map and directions to the location, as well as how you can place your donation or payment for the workshop. During my time in California, which will be a few days prior and a few days after these workshops, I will be available for personal one-on-one work. I offer channeling from the higher self consciousness, spiritual consultation from my own personal being, and also health consultation that can include nutrition or lifestyle exercises, or information on relationships with your own body, or relationships to food, relationships to other people, things like that. So I look forward to seeing you in LA. I hope you continue to enjoy all of the videos that I have offered here on YouTube and throughout the different social media networks, as well as my personal websites. I have CDs for guided meditation practices, and in the future you will be receiving books as well. I wish you all the best along your spiritual life journey. Many blessings, much love, and namaste.